not okay to just go through your life without being you. And just hiding that inner voice, that inner monologue. Don't hide that inner monologue. It's there because it wants to come out. I have a line in my song, and it's called Believe in Me. Ain't life a scream? You star in the movie of your life for free. And no one gets to see, no one gets to hear the narration and story points that only you can share. And that's just a great reminder that you've got this narration, you've got this inner monologue that's constantly pushing you, right? Those words are meant to be heard by others. They're not just for you. You're letting them be for you currently, but they really should be for everybody. I told you this show's about everything. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's Mark Pyers.